एवरीवन, मैं हूं शांभवी एंड वेलकम बैक टू द यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ माय कॉलेज बडी। एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म जहां हम आपको देते हैं डिफरेंट कॉलेजेस, यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड कोर्सेज से रिलेटेड सारी जेन्युइन इंफॉर्मेशन एंड सारे प्रॉब्लम्स के सॉल्यूशंस। तो आज हम बात करेंगे अबाउट SIBM, सिम्बायसिस इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ बिजनेस मैनेजमेंट कॉलेज इन बैंगलोर। So now let's start the video without any further delay. SIBM was established in 2008 and it is UGC and AICTE approved. It has NAC grade A accreditation and is affiliated to Symbiosis International Institute in Pune. The college has ranked 49 by India Today in 2022 and ranked 54 in Best Private Colleges by Outlook in 2024. The college has a renowned name in the entire country for providing MBA courses such as MBA Business Analytics and MBA Quantitative Finance. The college also has in-hostel facilities for the students and a very precious infrastructure with facilities like Wi-Fi, hygienic canteens, auditorium and a lot more. अब ये तो बात हो गई approvals और facilities की, तो आइए अब चलिए देखते हैं admission process and eligibility criteria. SIBM में enroll करने से पहले you have to make sure that you are fitting into the eligibility criteria, which asks for graduation from a recognized university with at least of 50% marks. However, a relaxation of 5% is given to ST/SC candidates. Now talking about the admission process, a student have to appear in Symbiosis National Aptitude Test, SNAP, followed by a group exercise, written ability test and a personal interview. In 4 stages ko paar karne ke baad hi you will get your final merit list. Also the cutoffs vary for different categories, but for the general category student it is always around 89 to 93 percentile every year. Now talking about the fee structure in Symbiosis Institute of Business Management, it is quite on the expensive side as it ranges from 18 to 20 lakhs for the entire course. But course ki fees dekh ke ghabraiye mat, because the college is known to provide return of investment as well. SIBM Bangalore mein there is a very active placement cell which guarantees 100% placement and internship to students. Not just this, there are also some scholarship schemes available. According to the placement report, SIBM Bangalore witnessed top requiring companies like Deloitte, Infosys, Maruti Suzuki, Hyundai and a lot more. The highest CTC offered was INR 21 lakhs per annum and the average CTC stood at INR 13.48 lakhs per annum. The course curriculum is designed to get a student a hands-on experience in the corporate world. Also, the faculty members are helpful and share a great amount of knowledge related to current happenings in the corporate world apart from the academics. So, ye thi hamari SIBM ke college exposure, fees structure, eligibility criteria, admission process ko leke sare reports. Agar aapko SIBM se related, kisi bhi course, college ya university se related koi bhi doubt hai, to aap niche description box mein jaake ek response sheet ki link hai use fill kar sakte ho. And our expert will reach out to you to give solutions to all your problems. अब अगर आपको ये वीडियो इन्फॉर्मेटिव लगी हो तो ऐसे ही genuine और realistic reviews के लिए don't forget to subscribe to our channel My College Buddy. Till then, bye bye, अपना ख्याल रखो and see you in the next video.